Do not try and bend the spoon. That's impossible. Instead, only try to realize the truth.
What truth?
There is no spoon.